I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure is constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
They'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
We're running out of time. The cavalry has arrived.
Not while I'm around.
They made quick work of the guards. Belfry, status on Freeze.
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Let's move.
Thank you.
Better go check on her. Get to Freeze's cell. Can you open the door?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Time for plan B, then. If I can find something the guard touched, I could reconstruct his handprint. But how do I know where he went? Print corresponds to a Blackgate uniform. If I isolate it, I can see where it leads. Belfry, I've located two survivors. One of them's trapped in ice and is gonna need some help.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Entertainment!
Perfect. That should do it.
Hey, nice teamwork.
Be good. The regulators aren't playing around.
They've got enough supplies to level the whole prison. Why would Freeze leave without his cooling gear? It's suicide.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
we needed.
To the courtyard, then.
We were just... Never mind.
What is that?
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Thank you.
harbor ASAP.
That will change nothing. Soon, nowhere will be safe. Winter has arrived.
It's over, Freeze. You're out of lackeys, money, cryogel, everything.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You fly too close to the sun, and you'll get burnt.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must. There's nothing
Not for me.